I got banned last week and I don't know why. So, hello, welcome back. You guys get normal crop top and leggings. Who doesn't need more ABBA in their lives? If you want to listen to the live directly, it's WLMC.Landmark.Edu. Lots of people sending me hearts. I don't know what that means, but 14 inches of snow coming in starting at 11 a.m. tomorrow, Wednesday. We're getting anywhere from 6 to 14 inches, and there's going to be winds as high as 60 miles an hour, so keep warm out there. How's it going from 49 to whatever temperature it's going to start snowing at? Very gradually is the answer. That's fun. I'm going to take these off. Thank you for the news. Hi! Just like standing man emoji in the corner. This is just my radio show. Keep playing music. Well, you cool. Thank you. Everyone thinks that until they get to know me and then they're like, oh, you're a nerd. And I'm like, no idea. So you can text us over at 802-387-0301. You are listening to WLMC Landmark College Radio. Have fun. Normally I'm in here in my big stompy boots and I don't like know how to function without my big stompy boots on. But you know, sometimes we stare at the weather. This is DJ Hoot. He's an icon. I love him. Are your stones rolling? Because I'm certainly not. I'm mostly standing at the booth. I play the good songs. Thank you. I'm sorry. There's going to be a PSA playing because I have to, because this is college radio and I want a good grade. You're like, radio shouldn't be for a grade? And I'm like, sucks. I don't really get a choice in the matter. I've definitely been to concerts before, and my dad will just be behind me just going, every time that it goes woo woo, he'll just go woo woo right next to me. It's just like woo woo. There's 28 seconds left, and I'm pretty sure it's all ooh-hoos.
Seriously? That's cooler than liquid nitrogen.
I don't know that it's quite as cool as liquid nitrogen, but nothing quite is. I love a good baritone, and I always will. I have plenty of pens. That way when I drop them on the floor over and over and over again, I don't have to reach down for them. Drop it. New pen. The baritone. I am not a baritone. I talked over them. You're still here. Hello, Antonio. I'm sorry. I need to write down what time it is. Because we do not have a very high-tech system of keeping track of what songs I play. Drink some water, take enough pill. You'll feel better, trust me, you will. Drink some water, take enough pill. You'll feel better, trust me, you will. Don't understand. Hi! Hi, I'm Pila. Next boom with Pila. This is PolyJAMorous, the WLMC Landmark College Radio 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Tuesday show. So I appreciate it when you guys interact. Aloha from Hawaii. Hello! Oh, it is like noon 30 there. It's almost 1 p.m. there. It is 7 p.m. here. I am going to go home and eat dinner after this. So I hope you're having a good lunchtime. Aloha! And this is WLMC Landmark College Radio. If you go to WLMC.Landmark.Edu, it'll take you right to this. It's almost 8 a.m. in Japan. Well, I guess I have a listener in Japan, so that's fun. I don't even have a chair. Like, I am the most professional person that has ever professioned. I'm gonna throw this owl at Japan. You saw nothing, oh my god. I'm trying my best. I'm trying so hard. Podcast. You are listening to WLMC Landmark College Radio here in beautiful Putney, Vermont. Well, beautiful and not covered in snow for the next 12-ish hours, 15 hours. We're going to be having a huge blizzard incoming tomorrow, getting anywhere from 6 to 14 inches of snow. You are listening to the PolyJAMorous Hours with me, your host, Sabrina Cohn, a wild exploration of the broad genres of music, usually with pretty good up-tempo beats to keep us going on a Tuesday night. I have a great radio voice. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Shells in my shoulder.
If you want to run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take it for a ride. Oh, I got flowers.
Fly me to the moon.
I got you, moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm meditating you. Fly with me tonight. You can fly away with me tonight.
You are listening to WLMC Landmark College Radio here in beautiful Putney, Vermont, that's about to be a winter wonderland.
She's a one boy, she's a one boy, she's a one boy, call a chanelie.
Howdy! I did write down the certain time. I have a coat over here.
It's like... My trench coat.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us. Do it faster, makes us stronger than ever. Hour after hour, it's never over. Sometimes when I hear this song, all I think about is the whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper, flame boy, chase with perfect topper. Well, you think this is weird. I'm an opera singer who works at a climbing gym. Next month, almost exactly a month from now, on May 3rd, Capstone Gallery will be opening in the Fine Arts Building here on Landmark College campus at 3 p.m. My recital will also be starting, and these are all of our final projects in the arts department to graduate. And it always gets mad at me when I've hit about an hour. It's like, hey, can you prove that you're alive and still participating? I'm like, I am. I'm just not touching the screen because I'm way over here. It is.
Are you okay, Yemi? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Yemi? Are you okay? Are you okay?
I should put that up there so that Catherine just can't reach it. Because she's like this thing. DJ Hoot's a good boy.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal.
I feel really silly with this up here.
Hello!
You're a radio DJ, Bina.
You're a radio DJ, Bina.
I am a radio DJ. I don't know how this happened. I feel like everything I do is just kind of ridiculous. I can just, like... Is this how people do radio? Like this? I do every once in a while like a song that everybody can just vibe to. People have been messaging.
You're
slim. Say, oh, cash and thorn, good sirs, all in a midsummer's morn. Surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn.
The President of the United States. Peaches. And DJ Hoot, the stuffed owl that lives up on the desk, is definitely looking at me in judgment. I'm doing my best. Thank you. I enjoy your comments, so glad you enjoy my face. I'm sorry, I just noticed that there's a very tiny walrus, like, mini figurine on my desk.
I think she's gonna like this.
Couple of she can reach it. Keep being you. Thank you. I'll do my best. It's really hard to be other people. I am live again 6 p.m. on Tuesday Eastern Time.
Oh my god!
Jeez!
I was wondering if you'd be able to reach it.
No, I was able to reach it, but Jesus! At 9 o'clock, bye guys!